so the camera got hot. I had to swap batteries. But we are driving east now, and hopefully the camera should start cooling off. I might need to pull over somewhere and just give it a break. Like, me and Zoe might need a break. No cell phone service. Let me try and turn the air up. Oh, there are spots in the gravel there to pull over. I kind of went like a paved area though. It's the first time it's turned off all day, and we've been driving south most of the day. It's pretty good. I'm glad it turns off instead of, you know, brakes itself. Did I have the cord unplugged? Shoot, now I do need to pull over. Wow, look at the houses down there. Oh, got it in. Success. It's hard doing that. You gotta take both hands off the wheel for like a second. It's 85. It's gotten a little cooler. This is a really pretty drive. I forgot how nice it was, if I have done this before. US Highway 189. If it turns off again, I will definitely have to stop and rest. Give the camera a break. But I have the AC on max now. It should help. And we're driving away from the sun. I go down, it gets better. Like, can you imagine living here in one of these houses? I mean, this is even more of a paradise. I don't think I have to go over a mountain pass. I really hope I don't. I'm done with that for today. Teton Pass was white knuckle. Oh, that's the University of Michigan. Camp Davis right there. Iowa State has a place in the east, or by Cody, east of Cody. I wonder how many universities have camps out here in Wyoming. It's really neat. The Michigan one looks awesome. Wow, look at that view. I think we're gonna go through a canyon. Scenic area, 1.5 mile. It's so hot out and I don't really want to stop, unfortunately. Avalanche area, next 10 miles. Hoback River. Along the river. Oh, I think we're going down. That's good. I swear the river is flowing. Yeah, it is. It's flowing behind me. The opposite way I'm going, and I'm going downhill. Maybe I'm not going downhill. That is wild. The illusion of that. There's a car behind me. I want to let it pass. Only one. Hoback campground, if you're in Wyoming. Looks really cool. The river's dirty though because of the high water. I don't think you can catch fish when it's flooded. I don't think you trout. Like, I don't know, let me know. looked like a fun gravel road. It had campgrounds and stuff like 9-10 miles down it. like that, we might be out of the mountains. Now this, I remember, kind of. This, like, this type of valley, driving through for a long time. It's down to 84, that's awesome. Camera's still working. It's warm, but I don't think it's overly hot. If I see a rest area that looks decent, I'll stop. Not sure what's along this highway though. I don't think there's much. I have 156 miles to the interstate. So basically all these people, if they need something, have to drive to Jackson. Like, that's the nearest town. Oh, the Hoback River again. So dangerous there when it's out of the canyon. Oh wow, the mountains to the left. That is amazing. I need to look that up and see what that is. There's snow, and there's rock, and there's no trees. Like, it's all above the tree line sticking out. That is neat. I wonder if that's the mountain range we went through in the canyon. Might be. Ugh, bugs. Well, Zoe should be happy. The road's really smooth now. It's actually nice. Population 100, elevation 6,588 feet. Forget how Wyoming's a very high elevation state, even where there's no mountains. Ah, Hoback Village for sale. Wonder what type of condition it's in. That would be neat. Thank you. 5 minutes to go shopping, though. Unless there's a town coming up. Like, I don't know where these people get groceries. Wow, that's a little elementary school. Office has